Okay, and go, 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 go. I'm so close to being up right behind it. Oh, it can't see me. Let's go. Yes. Wait, can I just take it? I'd honestly love to. Yes. Oh my God, this is amazing. This is amazing.
Call me a sandwich, because I'm meat, cheese, and bread stacked on top of each other.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to episode 6, I think, of Vertigo Remastered. Now, if you missed the last episode, you can click the icon on the top right of your screen. It will take you to a Vertigo Remastered playlist, and you can watch the last episode. For those of you who've seen the last episode, you know we had to figure out this puzzle, and we got the last piece for it. We had to sacrifice a bunch of worms, and we adopted a new son. It's quite the legendary team we put together. We also have Giant Spy Kids guy, who I think we're going to do basically a Frankenstein experiment on and probably revive. That's my guess. But let's see what happens when we put the last piece in. Ooh! We did it! What's gonna happen? Oh, and is it? Oh, that is really a bummer. I was really hoping it was gonna come alive and we were gonna like fight it or something. But you know what? This is still pretty cool. Oh, this is definitely normal. We can put them in the ritual box now. We did need more of those holes filled up for the ritual door. Alright, you guys, here is your new home. Nice, we just have one. Oh yeah, only one more. I only need one more, but I'm just gonna take both of you anyway. Neither of you get to live happily ever after. Okay, which one's gonna go in the door? Let's see. Okay, well, he's obviously doesn't want to go in, so you obviously voluntarily choose. There you go. Oh, what have we got? We got a cage. Okay, this is kind of uncomfortable. Well, I guess there's no really other option. We're going into the cage. And, where are we going? What? Oh my God, those are huge! This is kind of uncomfortable. Hey, can I use my weapons? You know what, maybe I shouldn't shoot them. I don't think I'm really matched up here. Okay, are we doing ritual? Am I supposed to bow or something? Should I do a dance? I don't know. I mean, I like the song. It's a good song, I guess. What's that symbol supposed to be? Is that a good or bad thing? Hey, you want to tell me what's going on here? I don't think they're really open to any ideas, but this is, not how I pictured this at all. Where are we going? Somebody tell me! Please! I don't want to do this, but you know what? Okay, you know what? That doesn't faze them, I guess. Apparently, they're immune to bullets. Oh, am I gonna fall in? No! No! Oh, okay, it's just tipping me over. Oh. That was silly. Oh my God! Whoa! Oh my God, you're so obese! That's not healthy. Oh, duck behind the box. Get the sniper. Oh my God. Those are all the employees. Rest in peace, employees. Sorry about that. That's a bummer, I know. Can I just, oh, God, I've got terrible aim. Stop ducking your stupid eyeball. Oh, you're so gross to look at. Yes, I hit it. These things have aimbot. This isn't fair. This is not a fair fight. Hey, come on, show another eye. Yes! Take that! I think she took it. She didn't like it. Ew! Don't throw those at me. Where is it? Oh, just these stupid things. No match for me, stupid spike balls. Come on, peek. Yes! Reload! Yes! I gotta double it! Oh, baby worms are back! Die! Don't come over here. I warned you not to come over here, and now you're over here, and now you're dead. Come on, the rest of your friends didn't even stand a chance, neither do you. Stop spitting babies at me! I'm just gonna keep murdering them. I know, I'm really good at murdering babies, but you don't have to keep throwing them at me, testing my skill. Yes! Is that it? Oh, well, she's getting all jiggly now. Let's try some different weapons, shall we? Let's see if this works any better. Okay, it didn't really do that much more. Oh my God, there's so many babies. I have to slaughter all of them. This is definitely not, I'm not finding any enjoyment out of this. This is purely because I have to due to the game. Oh my God, they're just throwing themselves in the way of death. You know what, shotgun maybe do better. Yes, that works so much better. Screw you. Come on, show one more eyeball, you fat piece of trash. Let me see it, huh? Oh, they did it. Yeah, I got quick scoping skills. Oh my God! Did you just kill yourself? Oh, your face is smushing out like an Oreo. It's a good look on you. Definitely. Definitely, you look better dead, I gotta say. I gotta say, though, suicide was not the way I was expecting that thing to die. Okay, I upgraded some recoil. We only need shot range 1 and 2 to fully max out all of our weapon stuff, and then it's just teleporting stuff. Well, goodbye, giant mom crab. I would say I didn't enjoy killing you, but it was fun watching you get crushed to death by a rock. Yeah, I think that was a good way to leave it off. Ah! Oh my god! Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Oh, I'm in a vent. Matter decompressor. Oh wait, am I supposed to become big now? Well, let's check it out. There's just a matter decompressor hanging out just right here in the middle of the hallway. I'm big again. I'm not tiny. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of liked being tiny. It was a unique experience. Wait, I just realized. Are these are your eyes, right? Are those your eyes? I honestly don't know. I think those are your eyebrows. Whatever. I haven't talked to you much, Black Dot Heroine. I hope you're doing good. I love you, buddy. Okay, well, let's see what we've got in store for the rest of our little journey. Communications. A bunch of other locked doors. Oh.
This is Alpha Support once again. The breaching alien remains uncontained and is nearing the surface. I need not remind you that Planck will execute the Skybreak protocol if the surface breach occurs. The number one priority of every security unit on the first floor needs to be stopping this alien. We are highly disappointed in the security failure so far, especially considering the far more dangerous life forms that are regularly dispatched without incident on the lower floors. And this. Officer 4, out.
Well, it sounds like they're scared of me. I'm like a big... the best. Oh, is that this ice gun from the... what's that Black Ops game? Come on. Yes! I get the frost gun! Oh my god, please. Oh, it's a grenade launcher. It's still pretty cool. Oh, there you guys are. Oh, 360, jump, flip. Oh, yeah, this is awesome. Yes. Oh, they're running? You guys running? You scared? Oh, no. I don't want to suicide by myself. Reload. There we go. Hey, you guys. Are those spaceships? Oh, my God, I want one. These look like the spaceships from No Man's Sky. Am I able to hit them? Oh my god, yes I can. Might as well just take them out right here. I don't really know. Oh, there's a mech. Okay, I kind of should have probably expected that. Oh, there's a lot more sounds than just a mech. This is not good. We've got grenade launcher ball right here. Oh god, how do I suck so much? Okay, we got one down. Die! Oh my god. This thing is really hard to aim, okay? Do not even start trash talking me in the comments. They're coming. They're on both sides. I don't know what to do. They're really good at this. Why am I even bothering using this? Oh, did I get one? I got that guy. He's down. No, he's not down. He's not down. No, there's a triangle coming after me. Okay, we're gonna get this guy. How did I miss that? I aimed it up perfectly. Just run around him. We can outrun him. We're faster than him. Yes, we got him. Now we just got this big guy left. Oh my god, I suck. There we go. Just shoot it right at his feet. Is he dead? I don't think he's fully dead. Let's just make sure he's dead. Only a couple more shots and he should be... Oh my god, I almost died by triangles. Okay, they should all be dead. Alright, we're going to the forklift-inator room. Oh, what the... what are you? What are you supposed to be? Cerebrosaur Sagax, a triumph of biomechanical integration. This installation is a proof of concept... utilizing the nervous system of an inert alien life form to control basic facility infrastructure. While impressive, it offers several drawbacks. The heavy life support requirements and the significant electromagnetic interference radiated when active. Well, that's neat, I guess. Oh, I thought maybe the whole thing would shatter and he'd die. Oh, okay, well, we have an elevator we can take up here, but I also kind of want to pull this big lever. Are you serious? I can't pull this? Come on! Look at my arms, like how stretchy they're getting. Fine, I'll take the stupid escalator. Uh-oh, what's that noise? Oh my god, they're all here. Ah, this is not good. Listen to me, you stay undercover, and you stay there the whole time. Neither of you better even think about being little Wally Pompers right now, okay? I won't stand for it. I do not want to see either of you get hurt in the line of duty. I love you because you are my children, and I will defend you like my children. Yes, we're starting some sign of- oh god. Is he growing a beak? Ew, oh, this is so gross to look at. I really don't like it. I think I'm supposed to go back down. I hear people under me. Oh wait, no, this line leads here, and that's where you came from. So where are we going next? Okay, another big lever to pull. Come on. and was follow the trail. Electromagnetic. Get away. Ooh, you. Ah, back off. Yes, we've made it. Now we're in a big venting area. We should probably take these guys out first. I just feel like maybe we should. Yes. Ooh, ooh. No. Ah, need to reload. Come on. I know you're there. You can't escape death. All right, let's grab this lever and then follow it to the next one. Where does this lead to? This is really far away. Okay, let's grab this one. Okay, so it's leading us back here. Yes, we got... Oh my God! You know what? You're not even that tough. I just know it takes one or two good shots, and you're down for the count. Oh, it's this one. I can't even tell where this is trying to take me anymore. Oh, I think we're going back out this way. Okay, well, it's this... Oh... Yep, I was correct. You know what? Grenade launcher time! Uh-oh, crap. Oh, this is much harder than it looks, okay? No one can make fun of me. You're not doing it, so I don't get you. You don't get to make judgment. Yes! The big door! The big purple door! This is the one we finally got. The main one. Where are we going now? This area is unfinished and or under construction. Please keep out. Okay, that means go in. Come on! Push the thing! Uh-oh. Is there someone behind me? It sounds like, oh no, there's just explosions. That's the usual. I gotta row it. Row your boat, but it's a minecart. This is actually kind of just peaceful now. Renegades, renegades, living like we're renegades. I guess we're going left? Oh, yeah, we are. Do I have to keep pedaling? No! What? I don't want to go left. Go backwards. No! Go backwards? Go backwards? Can I do that? Oh, okay. I don't really know... Do I have a choice? I don't want to go down. Okay, I just jumped out of the minecart. It's not letting me go this way, so I'm walking. Black tar heroin. I know we're all scared here, okay? This is making me nervous, okay? And I'm the one walking. You guys are the ones sitting in my pockets depending on me not to fall to my death. I'll be fine, okay? Just don't sneeze or breathe or blink. We're almost there. Hey, look, we're not even at a fatal height anymore. Look, isn't that wonderful? Oh my God, why'd this make this so freaking... What the... Oh, it pushed me off. Okay, I thought I was just gonna get sent all the way back and fall into the pits of death. And we've made it. Into the water we go. Oh, where are we going now? Let's see what this wacky adventure is taking us. And there is dynamite, TNT. Who could go wrong with that? Woo! Oh, and I'm somewhere. Okay, calm down, guys. It's gonna be okay. I will protect you no matter what. Look at that. We've made it to the lobby. Hopefully they got bagels. Oh, here we go. The final big battle, I think. They're really not letting up on this fire, covering fire. Okay, well, I'm not gonna let up on my grenade launching skills. Dang it, ignore that one. Oh my God, you just shot your own guy, you mort. Oh, it's a sentry gun. That explains why it's just shooting like crazy. Oh, I'm staying undercover. That's gotta be it. No! Oh my God, I suck at this so much. You know what, I'm going up these stairs. Ooh! Okay, take cover. We're gonna slowly make our way up and around to the stairs. Get up. Okay. Maybe this will give me a better angle to just shoot him in the head. Okay, I shot this thing like 100 million times. I'm going up right behind it next time. Okay, and go. No. Oh, okay. I'm so close to being up right behind it. Come on, this thing's gotta almost be dead. Oh, it can't see me. Let's go. Yes. Wait, can I just take it? I'd honestly love to. Oh. Yes. Oh my God, this is amazing. This is amazing. Wow, I really like, that was a good Rambo scream. Come on, pieces of garbage. Been tormenting me all this time, and now I'm finally getting back at you. Yeah, who's got the minigun this time? I do, even though none of you ever had miniguns. Yes, I'm moving around. I don't want to just stay in one spot. It's lame. No person's ever stayed in one spot for the whole time they killed a ton of people, am I right? No, my minigun's overheating. That's not fair. Cool down. All right, I think it's about good. Yeah! You know, this bullet! This is the best gun I've ever owned. I love this so much. Yes! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. Come on, bring it! How much more you got? Really, you throwing these little mechs at me? You think they're gonna stop me? I'm literally the destroyer of everything. Oh my, we've done it. Are we gonna make it? Look, it's the beautiful world! Oh my god, I'm really excited. I'm really excited to see what's out here. What have we got? Yes, we made it, Black Tar Heroine! We made it! We've made it! We're out! Okay, we're not entirely out. But you know what? Minigun literally can get through anything. That's all you need to get through anything in life is a minigun! Yeah! If anybody has a problem with me, they can take it up with my minigun. That's all I have. No, there's no contact information, just my minigun. It speaks for itself, to be honest. Come on, guys, back off. I'm just trying to head over to the bathrooms. Leave me alone. Oh my god, they're actually doing a little bit of damage, you know, but it's not important. Look, it's me! I'm on the camera. It's awesome. Die! Out of my way. Why are you guys all walking with a limp? That's ridiculous. You're robots. Yeah, look how cool I look. I'm stacked up with the minigun. Now time for a bathroom break. Now, Black Tar Heroine, this could be our last time together. And I want to say I've really enjoyed our time together as you being my son. Okay, Black Tar Heroine, before we part ways, it's time to clean you in the sink one more time. Shut up! You're gonna be clean in the sink! It's enjoyable, okay? It's a nice, relaxing bath! So take it and enjoy and scoop up all that good water that's gonna moisturize your skin and make you clean! Aw, look at that! Look how scrubbly clean you are now. You wanna try? Here you go, look! Scoop up all that water. Look how clean you are! You're so clean! Alright, my kids. I'm gonna miss you guys. I have a feeling the end of the game is coming up soon. It looks like we need a gray key card to get through this door. Hello, key cards. Yes! Finally, I can break some glass. Oh my god, I can't reach it. Oh wait, I just have to jump in here. Alright, you are mine, gray key card. And even though it's pointless, I think I'd like to get one more upgrade. And I'm gonna upgrade some teleportation speed, even though I barely ever use teleporting, but I never upgraded it at all, so I wanted to. And let's see, we got our key card. We must be in the home stretch. I mean, we're about to be outside. I hope we get to fight that robot guard. I'm kind of sad. I don't want to leave all my little characters behind. Black Tar Heroine, the story and the game. It's got beautiful graphics, a beautiful atmosphere. The story has been fantastic. It's thrilling and entertaining and intriguing. And there's just so many great things about this game. And I almost just don't want to leave it behind. You know, it's a very beautiful game to you know, play through. And I think it's a lot of meaning and beauty to it. Yeah, so I'm really just gonna miss how nice and beautiful and serene this game really was. Ooh, Concourse Shuttle? Oh, this is like one of those cool rides at, like, Jurassic Park World or something. That's not a thing. I meant, like, Orlando or Disney. You know what I meant. Woo! Everybody put your hands up! Black Tarwin, put your hands up! Whoop, whoop! Hey, see ya! I'm getting out of here! Oh, okay, you know what? I'm gonna put you guys back before I drop you into a horrible death. And we've arrived at our stop. Where are we now? Oh my god, just more people. Holy crap, there's so many. Okay, I didn't talk through killing like a ton of the ground ones because I died like 6 times. And now I've just got these guys left. I'm just gonna wait till this guy stops shooting so I can aim up a shot. Yes, oh my god, those are some great shots. Come on, I'm getting good with this thing. Yes, we've done it. They're officially all taken out, I think. No, wait, no, there's some left right there. You guys are not killing me. No! No! I'm so close. Leave me alone. I will escape with my freedom! No, there's triangles coming after me. Not the triangles. This is the Geometry Dash VR. Die, giant robot! I will defeat you in hand-to-hand combat! Come on! Die! Die! Yes! I am dominant! I am the victor! Look at this. We're about to make it back. We're gonna make it, guys. Look, that's our home. We own all of that land. And we will make our new house that covers the land. I don't know where I'm going with this, but it's gonna be cool and we're gonna win. My children will experience a pleasant life, one free from this conflict. It's official, maybe? Oh.
And not a moment too soon. You were practically out the door. My goodness, look at you. You almost look like you're from the universe. I would send you down to Axobiology for humane containment, but, you know, the place is just so full. I think we can find you a better home. Let's say, burning alive in a crucible of molten iron, down in assembly?
Oh. Yeah! Get her!
Mom, My goodness, what a mess.
You've got Spy Kids guy!
Piled up, haven't you? I haven't seen anything other than a few drones here on the upper floors in months. My name is Gentlehand, sworn protector of all fellow alien life forms, so unfortunately residing in this facility, yourself included.
Hello, Gentlehand.
By now, but all the various creatures in this reactor don't want to be here any more than you do.
Get her! Despite,
though, we are unfortunate byproducts of their precious quantum energy. Byproducts which must be disposed of.
Please, no.
Yes! Dr. Yeah!
Though, I have a feeling if I let you out, you're going to try to escape the reactor. I cannot allow you to do that. You see, Plank has one last line of defense against contaminant breaches. If you walk out that door, an orbital strike will level this entire mountain.
Okay, so what do you want me to do about it?
Do you not believe me?
No,
I suppose it's difficult to trust anyone at the moment, given what you've been through.
How are you
what
talking?
What we've both been through. It pains me greatly, but I
Us
shall
three
do
have gone
what
through.
I must.
What? No! You piece of garbage! No.
The surface again, and I will kill you without hesitation. This time, I will grant you a sporting chance. I know your journey, for it was my journey once, but the surface is not the way home. The depths of the reactor hold more than the core. That much is certain. Perhaps you will have more luck than I at unraveling its mysteries. I am resigned to my fate. You are not. All I have left is my stewardship of the alien seed. The endless fight against Plank. The looming threat of annihilation if just one plucky creature like you wanders out into the daylight. Don't let your story end as mine has. It's a long way down, and there is a deep, dark void up above.
All of my progress, all of my getting back up to the surface. How also is my character not dead? We're just falling into an endless abyss. What? Are you serious? Is that the end of the game? Come on. No, don't do this to me. Giant logo floating towards me. No! That's how it ends? That's how it ends. So now I just get to go up again? Oh, and there's my cage just falling into the abyss. I really... Oh. Extra cutscene? Who's that? What's that? Wait. Is that... Who is that? Well, they're going after my body. Wait, so someone else is in the void with me? Wow, I can't believe that's how it ended. I was not expecting that. I knew there was a second game, but I just didn't expect it to end like that, though. I thought I would escape or something, and then I don't know really where the story would go from there, but I wasn't expect to be thrown back down into it. I really hope the next game isn't just coming back up again, because that would be really lame. I hope this time it's just going down, because that's, I don't know, he said there was something like down there, but up above there's, you can't get out. So maybe this time we go deeper and discover, maybe go into another dimension, I don't know. Anyway, that was a fantastic playthrough. Thank you all who joined me through this playthrough and was, you know, hanging out and being like, oh yeah, that was a good episode. That was a good imitation of people who watch my videos. Anyway, I really, really, really loved that game, and I'm really excited there's a second one coming. But now, we got a new series that we're gonna have to start. I'm not sure exactly what it's gonna be. I'm thinking either Half-Life Alyx or... Like, I expect you to die. I'm not exactly sure. I got a couple of ideas, but I'll decide. But if there's a game you want me to play and you want to suggest it down below, definitely do that. That's all for now, guys. Thank you so much. Have an amazing day. And you're really cool if you watch this. All right, I'll see you later, I am the walrus. That's the Beatles, in case you didn't know.